in my hands. And the winner of the friendship trophy, Shababomar!